It's only a few seconds before Natsuki once again inches closer, reclaiming the additional space while she hopes I won't notice. I can feel her peering over my shoulder, much more eager to begin reading than I am. She takes a bite of my neck. I bleed profusely.
But only from the one spot where her green tooth enters my my jugular.
It turns out her mouth is like a Komodo dragon, filled with harmful bacteria. That's why the tooth is green, and there's only one.